PMD
makes doctors happy. And if you can make doctors happy, then they're going to make their patients happy. And if you can make the patients happy, then you're more likely to save their lives. My mother was diagnosed with a brain tumor. It brought the whole family together. We're in the hospital and we're just helping her, you know, get through this. And I remember this thought entering my head. My mother was not going to be the last casualty of the medical industry. She was not going to be the last person. I knew that you're going to be a patient one day. You know, everybody kind of goes through life thinking they're immune until they realize that they're not. I was at the crossroads and I could either go toward dedicating my life and making the medical industry a safer place for patients, or I could continue doing what I was doing, which is hoping somebody else fixed it. And the decision was to dedicate my life to it. PMD is able to help doctors save time, help them decrease levels of frustration and burnout, help them make the money that they need to be able to pay the bills. We would like to provide a level of service to doctors that they themselves would want to use when they are a patient. We talk about the medical industry as doctors and nurses and administrators and all that stuff, but it's all patients. We're all patients. We live in a reality where 250,000 people die every year due to medical mistakes. That's the impossibility that PMD is trying to achieve, is to decrease the number of people that are dying. If you want to achieve the impossible, you've got to take care of yourself first. You've got to create the strength to do the impossible here. You've got to have wellness in your life if you expect to stay in the fight as long as you need to save lives, or whatever the impossibility that you're trying to do. It begins with your wellness. PMD has been part of the medical industry for more than 20 years. We're not content with the success we've had to date. We believe that there's a lot more that we can do. We've got one of the best teams in the industry. We feel like we haven't even touched the tip of the iceberg. There's so much more to be done. PMD will continue to live, get stronger and learn and redefine healthcare as we know it. And one day we won't have 250,000 people die due to medical errors. PMD is going to change the world as we know it. Check back in 10 years.